Welcome back to Primal Gaming and Primal Complete Shadow Warrior. We're now nowhere to get the second sword, because apparently a second sword exists. Because why would only one exist when you could have two?
There aren't any temples around here. How are we gonna find the Whisperer?
Follow the trail of fresh corpses?
It's a start.
You're a bigger sword than your friends. Gotcha. Yeah, I had a feeling he was gonna explode. He's in like an anti-air. What? Hearts would be really good to use. Shielded guys. Dang it! What am I, stupid? No one answer that. If you've been watching my videos for long, then you'll.
It's toxic. Better stay away.
Pump out the water from the sewers. Pump. I'm gonna check over the other side. Because otherwise I might miss something. No, there you go. Destroy the magical seals. Open the door. What did I get injured on? Drip, maybe? Less useful than you'd expect. I have like a Fuzradar thing. I don't know how to get that secret. The sneakiest secrets are generally the ones in plain bloody view. This looks poopy. Boop. Down, 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 down. There's that thing making that wow noise. There's a thing over there. Brr. You have a house? Let's see this. We saw what it opens.
You go boom by yourself? That's not fair.
Boom! Boom! Ah! Yeah! Oh, look at that! 4.5! Stars of awesomeness. How do I? So high jump. Ah, more critters. How dare you
walk?
The nerve of some of these creatures. It's nice and simple. Walk around here and go down the stairs and what? But that's actually a secret. Oh. All good. Round, round, round. Take that, you jerk. Brrr, spin, spin, spin. Some of the visual effects actually look like from Doom 3, now that I think about it. Like the Enrage, I swear that's to the imp spawn. Roly polies. Expecting at some point pump to be when I don't want it to be pumped.
That is not ordinary at all. Drop and give me 20. Or just die.
Yeah. That's so silly. What? Cookies fortune. Are they like explosive barrels on their back? They certainly look like it. I didn't even realise today that it was a down. I'm sure we actually did levels like this in Doom as well. Hey, what's going on? Green thing. Bazoop! This is a very tall structure. What in the fuck are you? What's up, Raiden? Oh shit, there's two Raidens. What up, brother? Gotcha. Whew. Okay, so I'm full of that. Stab the statue in the balls. Boom.
That was some serious armor on that Gozu guy.
Why, thank you. Made it myself.
What? Seriously?
One of my talents. Emma hired me to...
No. I have one of these as well? Yeah, I do. What have I been learning in here? Yeah, let's just do that.
Make all of their arms. To see how he repaid me.
Wait, so emergency exits don't open inwards.
Again with the dead bodies? What is it with this guy?
Oh my gosh. Boom! This is a welcome back, but also not a welcome back, because recording issues. space again caused stuff to not record. And of course, if stuff doesn't record, then hey, you miss out on episodes. So this is, as you saw, chapter 9.
What's wrong with
quite
far
through it. Well, not quite far through chapter 9, but... So loads of stuff has happened since. All of it. Exciting.
Unexpected. This fence is electrified. I need to turn it off to get past it.
Good one. So yeah, we've leveled up a few times, and all that goes.
What were the police doing? Guilty? Zilla owns every cop shop from here to Okinawa. A manticore.
It's a monster with the body of a lion, the head of a man, shark teeth, and a scorpion tail.
And there's one here?
It's also the name of a ship, a tanker, actually.
I've seen plenty of ships, but no tankers.
He must be on the other side of the dock.
Figures.
He's doing his best, dear.
That's what I'm afraid of, darling. Find dock number 5. We're downstairs.
Yes, we're up. Here to rescue those.
You're going to need to work on the hard part.
They are other employees of my boss, who I suspect is probably a demon as well, because why not? Some of these puns are just great.
There's a crane attached to the ship, and I need to get this out of my way.
So, here he is. There was one alleyway down here. I missed it, anybody? Could be wrong. No, that's working. Yeah. We're good. Okay. I got a camera point to spend too. Let's do that.
All right. Lights are out.
When the lights go out. We'll go back to the electric fence. What up? Get off the wall.
Fucker!
Right? Okay. Here we are. Let's see some fun moves.
Now look at that. Neat piñatas. Beautiful!
Jump! Yeah, it's business. Whatever that means. Last episode, I actually found out what demon heads do. And oh my god, this is fun. So, once I get another one of them, I can chew. Why don't you try and fall out of the sky? That would have been interesting. It is going good. Made it just in time. Oh crap, big fellow. Closer. What is going on? Oh, that's what. Yo. Take that. And collected his head. At least 4.5 stars in that one.
Getting back is going to be a bitch.
Yes, it is. Where are you coming from?
Wait.
He's been shipping demons. This looks like a good time. There's a demon here. Big laser beam. So yeah, that's what the demon head does. It's awesome. Damn crazy zombie critters. Like demon poop or something? Oh right, that's on beneath the boat now. Money, money, money. What was that? This is where we'll find those crazy crumpy ladies. I did hear a growly type growl. It wasn't very bloody secret, was it? And that's our time there. So we'll stop here before we head down onto Dock Number 5. So this has been Primal Gaming and Primal Complete Shadow Warrior. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. And as always, I'll see you next time. Bye for now.